Hole number 11 is a 550-yard par 5. The way to reach this green in 2 is to take off distance by playing your ball down the left side. Unfortunately, the best way to avoid the trees that guard the green is to make your approach from the right side. Either way, it's a long way home to try and carry the bunkers that guard the front of this green. Put 2 shots into the fairway and have a chance at a birdie by putting your 3rd shot next to the hole.